Well.
Pal?
Who found the apartment?
You?
And who put the security deposit down?
You?
And who did I elect as your leader?
You?
Okay. Then I guess you should
shut up and do what I say!
Should we go to the dentist now?
No.
Should we go to the dentist now?
No!
Passing Mars, Jupiter, Pluto, Neptune.
Well, that should do it.
Should we go to the dentist now?
Enough of these conventional methods. We must extract the tooth with the powers that we use to crush the forces of evil and uphold the ways of justice and rid Krunk of this mighty saga of pain that pursues to plague him. Well, Alan?
You're on.
Come for Lady Liberty's first son, Major Glory, to step up and free you from the pain that your tooth has inflicted. Behold the jaw of freedom.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, old friend. We will battle side by side for justice another day.
These shenanigans have gone on far too long. We are in need of assistance. I, Major Glory, must call upon the friends of justice. White Tiger! Living Bullet! Fantone! Misspell! Capital G! The forces of good are no good.
Should not we have sendeth Krunketh to the dentist?
No, I have a better plan. Oh, my goodness! The infallible Krunk has lost all his powers! And one hit on the jaw would forever end Krunk's continuous onslaught of the forces of evil! Can this be true, Krunk?
No?
Yes, Krunk, no.
Yes.
Then let us hurry, Valhalla, and leave Krunk here alone, defenseless against any attack from an evildoer, while we seek help from a faraway place.
Look, the infragable Krunk has lost all his powers, and one hit on the jaw would forever end Krunk's continuous onslaught on the forces of evil. Get him! Take Krunk to the dentist.
You know, Val, I've had just about enough of you and this dentist business.
Are you threatening me?
What if I am?
Then I have just one word for you.
Don't say it!
Dentist, dentist, dentist!
Dentist?
I have a toothache. What kind of doctor should I go see?
A dentist.
Dentist? Krunk must go see dentist.
Mr. Krunk, the doctor will see you now.
Hello, Krunk. Now, why don't you just lie back and we'll see what the problem is. Krunk, can you tell me what sound sheep make?
Bleh.
All done. Candy?
Well, kids, we've all had fun here today, haven't we? But remember, dental hygiene is serious business. You should see your dentist at least once a year.
That's right. And remember, dentists are your friends. And if you neglect your friends, you could be in major pain. Isn't that right, Major Glory?
Right!
smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's life.